Let's do a word problem today. Twice a number is 52 less than negative 102. Find the number. Okay, so we'll start with the reference for twice a number. We'll write that as 2x. And then for the is, that's our equals. And then 52 less than negative 102. So we'll write that as negative 102 minus 52. Now we have an algebraic equation, so let's solve. So we have 2x is equal to, and we add the two negatives, that gives us negative 154. Now we multiply both sides by 1/2. That leaves us with x, or our number, is equal to negative 77.